this video, we will show you how the admin of Office 365 can efficiently monitor and manage multiple Office 365 mailboxes of his domain. We bring you the best solution. SysTools Office 365 Admin Manager Tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool lets the admin monitor and view multiple Office 365 mailboxes of his domain. The tool allows to modify and create disclaimer in Office 365 to all the outgoing messages. The admin can update and add users to exchange online domain. Allows to bulk import external contacts to Office 365 global address list. The tool supports various Office 365 subscription plans, as shown in the list below. Now let's install and run the software and see the working process. The tool welcomes you with a user-friendly interface. Now you have to enter the Office 365 admin ID credentials in the respective field options below. Then click Sign In after the tool verifies the account. Another window appears with multiple options to choose. Now let's select the mailboxes option first. The tool will now start searching for mailboxes. This option lets the admin to monitor and view multiple Office 365 mailboxes of his domain. The software provides option to search for a specific user. And also there is option to export Office 365 users to a CSV file. Now let's check out the signature management feature. This option lets the admin to edit or change and create an email signature in Microsoft Office 365 account of multiple users. And below you can choose either the apply to current or the apply to all option. After making the desired selections, click Save button. Now the tool will fetch users from the server and will apply signatures to users. After the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the disclaimer option. This option lets you add a common disclaimer message to all the outgoing emails for the entire domain user accounts. You can either choose to add a text or image disclaimer. After entering the details, click Save button and click OK. And the Add Users in Domain option lets you import new users to domain and manage users of an Office 365 domain and helps in monitoring accounts efficiently from a single panel. Now let's check out the method of updating the existing users. Click the icon on the right side. Now another window appears with option to update user information. You can update the information manually and click Save button. The software also provides option to create new users. Click the Add Contact button below. Here the new users can be added manually. Or else, in order to add multiple users, the admin can import details from a CSV file. After choosing the desired options, click Save button and the users will be added. After the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's go back by selecting the Manage Users button on top. Now by clicking the Export button below, you can export the added user details into a CSV file. Now let's select the Global Address Book option and check out the method of importing external contacts. You can either enter the user credentials manually, or you can choose the Import option to add details from a CSV file. After choosing the file, click Open and click OK. Then click Save button to save the changes. Here you saw the different methods like adding and updating Office 365 user details, signatures and disclaimer from a single panel. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you watching.